One of Australia's most haunted buildings will be given a facelift. $1.6 million will be spent upgrading the old Geelong Jail so more tourists and ghost hunters can make contact with the other side. Dougal Beattie took a tour.
Since 1853, it stood housing some of Victoria's worst criminals, and it said spirits of the inmates still stalk the halls of the cell block.
3 nights ago, we were in here and there was somebody dragging something around down here. I don't know what it was.
Nearly 170 years and six executions later, tourists and even ghost hunters are visiting the old Geelong Jail to catch whispers of the condemned.
And it happens a lot. Like, it's just one of those buildings. Doesn't scare me anymore.
But 3 decades after it was shut down, the old bluestone walls are starting to crumble, and the jail's new owner says it's time for a much-needed facelift.
We need to repair a lot of the woodwork around the eaves of the building and get all the pigeons out.
$1.6 million will be spent upgrading the main cell block, but buildings added in the 1960s and 70s will need to be torn down, subject to heritage approval, the site to be maintained as an eerie tourist attraction.
Pretty grim place, so I think people are interested to come and look at that historical part of it.
Welcome to solitary confinement, where prisoners were held for up to 30 days for bad behaviour. Incredibly, this was used up until 1991. There was only a thin mattress allowed inside and very little to do for entertainment.
I think it's a good reminder of just, you know, how far we've come.
Dougal Beattie, Nine News.